Well, no, Stalin wasn't stolen when he told the beast of Berlin that they'd never rest contented till they had driven him from the land. So we called the Yanks and English and proceeded to extinguish the Führer and his vermin. This is how it all began.
Now the devil, he was reading in the good book one day how the Lord created Adam to walk the righteous way. And it made the devil jealous. He turned green up to his horns, and he swore by things unholy that he'd make one of his own. So he packed two suitcases full of grief and misery, and he caught the midnight special going down in Germany. Then he mixed his lies and hatred with fire and brimstone. Then the devil sat upon it. That's how Adolf was born. Now Adolf got the notion that he was the master race, and he swore he'd bring new order and put mankind in its place. So he set his scheme in motion and was winning everywhere until he up and got the notion for to kick that Russian bear.
Well, now Stalin wasn't stalling when he told the beast of Berlin that he'd never rest contented till they had driven him from the land. So he called the Yanks and English and proceeded to extinguish the Führer and his vermin. This is how it all began.
Yep, he kicked that noble Russian, but it wasn't very long before Adolf got suspicious that he had done something wrong. 'Cause that bear grabbed the Führer and gave him an awful fight. 17 months he scrapped the Führer, tooth and claw, day and night. Then that bear smacked the Führer with the mighty armored paw, and Adolf broke all records running backwards to Kharkov. Then Goebbels sent a message to the people everywhere that if they couldn't hit the Führer, God, don't hit that Russian bear.
Well, now Stalin wasn't stalling when he told the beast of Berlin that he'd never rest contented till they had driven him from the land. So we called the Yanks and English and proceeded to extinguish the Führer and his vermin. This is how it all began.
Then this bear calls on his buddy, the noble fighting Yank, and they sent the Führer running with their ships and planes and tanks. Now the Führer's having nightmares, 'cause the Führer knows darn well that the devil's done wrote welcome on his residence. And
well, Stalin wasn't stalling when he told the beast of Berlin that he'd never rest contented till they had driven him from the land. So we called the Yanks and English and proceeded to extinguish the Führer and his vermin. That is how it all